Why is Peter look like he's about to vomit?
No. Worse than Mom's Brussels sprouts.
It's like you're holding something. You look like you're protecting something in your hands. Something precious. And when I get my
Mom's
hands on it,
Brussels sprouts.
It's you have them hidden in your hands and you're trying to creep to the bathroom so you can put them in the toilet and flush them out. Did you ever do that? Did you guys ever do that when you were kids?
I don't think I did the toilet. Definitely the garbage a couple of times.
I knew that's what they were expecting. I knew if I flushed it down the toilet, then they could never find it. My plumbing got clogged up and they're like, why is there a bunch of wrapped toilet paper with Brussels sprouts?
I only heard the first part of this conversation, but I just edited audio of Boc pretending to have a boner and sticking away to a bathroom to hide it.
Very good.
Which is very similar. What do you think happened
just last week?
I'm glad Jacob has no context on that.
He never will.
So confused.
Yep.
Wait, I feel so against my thigh! Oh boy, guys, I'm just gonna
head to
the bathroom real quick.
And you know what? I don't think I want to know.
Well, maybe if you listen to the podcast I sent you.
Oh, I forgot about that. Yeah,
I read your script. One of them.
That's true. Out of three I've sent you, you read one.
Yeah, I'm back.
After I, that's and I knew how to pitch it to you too, because the first thing I told you was it's only 58 pages.
Ooh!
You're like, oh.
Gimme, gimme. We have a lean-to on the ground. We should build one up top, though, probably.
I would say so. No, thanks. Thanks, Pete. I need a sprig. Anyone have a sprig?
No, thank you.
Yeah. Oh, I do.
Oh.
There you go.
Sorry, Pete.
Well, you give it to me. Why don't you just put it in
It's behind you.
Well, why wouldn't you just put it on the fort?
Oh, no.
We really need spiral staircases up here for sure. That'd be awesome.
Looks like we got one right there.
Need one sprig.
Hoops, you got a sprig?
Not at the moment. I feel like it's too dark for me to travel out there.
Well, go to the lean-to that's on the ground.
What do you mean?
We're gonna sleep.
Yeah, I can sleep back at camp.
Okay. Cool.
We're
gonna do the same thing.
All right, are you guys trying to sleep right now?
We get a sprig.
We need a sprig.
Curtis?
How do you not have a sprig?
Yeah.
How is there not a sprig inches from where you are? I guarantee there's one.
At the top of a tree.
Oh, my God.
I don't have a cotton ball.
I'm going down.
Oh, my God. He just jumped.
Don't you guys have to go down to sleep, though?
What's this?
You did it.
There's something new down here.
What is it?
How'd you survive that?
Whoa, my God, that's... I had a dandelion.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
I deployed at the last second. It was kind of badass, honestly.
Okay.
Too bad Shadow plays.
Mine didn't deploy.
Oh, no, there he is. Hey, you landed on the... Oh, you landed on the spring. I got it.
Oh, that's what I was going for.
One. It's the spring grew from your corpse. Casey's about to plummet on top of my head. Where
it's
is
summer.
He? Why did you jump down?
I don't know.
It's summer. Okay, well, we don't have to go back up and build the lean-to because we have a lean-to over here somewhere.
Pete, help!
I think it's right in front of me. Yeah.
Where are you? Oh.
Oh, you got downs? Why did you jump?
Because he saw his friend Pete doing it and thought it looked fun.
Monkey Pete, monkey do.
I'm going to bed because I want to, not because I was told to.
Mm-hmm.
Course.
Mama Hoops.
So my dandelion is equipped. But it doesn't need to be in my bottom.
No, it doesn't have to be in your bottom. You have a glider thing next to your armor.
So,
that's why yours has never worked. You just keep killing yourself.
I've tried both. I promise I've tried both. Yeah. Let me ask you this. Do I need to hold shift or just hit it once?
You need to hold it the entire time, and if you hold it, you can't let go. Like, you can't let go and start free falling and then hold it again. Did you just do it?
Oh, no.
No, I didn't.
Really? That's so weird. Is your it's not like red, is it? Does it have a blue bar under it?
It is full. I'm sure it's something that I'm missing and it's not glitched. But I don't know. Like, I am holding the shift bar and if I jump off, nothing will happen. Ready? Holding shift. Jump. Owie. Yeah, so I don't know.
Surely there's a smaller thing you can jump from instead of just killing yourself.
If I can't do it, then I don't want to live.
What's that you're wearing?
It's a ladybug armor.
Oh my god.
Oh, is that ladybug armor?
Terrifying.
Yes.
Wow.
I got the shins and the face mask. I just need the chest plate. And then maybe you guys can get ladybug armor too.
Two missions for us and we can get out of here because we spent forever trying to do this shit. So,
yeah, I think we explore up in the trees and then maybe we go to the pond.
Since I was going to say explore up in the trees, because we have to finish that last zip line, and I want to try to kill those fireflies. But before we do that, since it's not even close to night yet, let's go under the tree on this far end where that cave was and fight those like two spiders that are always there and search there just a little bit more. We probably got everything, but we haven't really been in those tubes that much, and I want to look around more.
Hmm.
And every time we go there, we go...
We were in all the tubes.
You feel like we explored...
Yeah, I think, went through all the tubes.
Well,
yeah.
Let's go take a peek around that area.
I could definitely
a little bit.
Use a supply drop.
And keep an eye up top and see if you can see any of the shit that we're going to zipline to. I think we had...
Yeah, I need a dam line, actually. Now think about it.
Well, you'll be able to get it when we go up top. I'm sure you can find one. Get ready to fight. Oh, we have one spider here. Should we kill the spider? Fuck it. We can take it.
I have a shitty weapon.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
Size of
my god.
I'm sucking a web.
It's way easier fighting in third person, for sure. I'm down. Spider up ahead.
I'm sucking in a web that I can't currently see.
Well, I don't know where you're at, because I'm looking at the ground.
Open.
I got Max.
Oh, it's on towers now.
I'm back in it.
It's weak.
Spider up ahead.
I think I'm free. Nice. Okay, is there a web on me? I can't move. I can't see
the
web.
In the middle. Now it's dead.
There's arrows here. Someone's arrows.
Those are mine. One arrow.
One arrow.
I hit it right in the eyeball. All right, one down.
Oh, jeez. This is
a web stick. Hold our path. All right, we got to charge up before it webs the stick. So don't stand. We got to all run up.
Dude, I was webbing the stick earlier,
let's
if you know what I mean.
Let's go.
Alright, go. It's back his turn. I'm going.
I'm with you. I'm with you. Oh, Boc knocked me over.
I just stood still.
Exactly.
Okay, there's two.
Alright, I'm having difficulty. I have bad balance.
Let's try to draw one in.
Spider up ahead.
No, really?
You don't say.
Okay, we're with you. Oh, it's focused on me. It's looking right up now. It's...
What are their weaknesses?
Oh,
it's stunned as fuck. Who's stunning it? Boc?
Yeah, the club does a lot of the stun.
Wow, that was so easy. Here we go.
Oh, it's coming for me.
Baby. Oh my god!
Man. Oh, this guy's aggressive.
Oh my, he's got babies!
A boss spider. I can't even
remember
in there.
Don't try to kill it all in at once.
Right, it's stunned.
And then back up a little bit and go back in. Look at us, we're fucking warriors now. Absolute machines, bred to kill.
I'm about to die. Here we go, watch me.
Okay.
Did you die from starvation?
Yeah.
Dude, I could have dropped something.
I told you, I was dying of hunger.
Of food.
I didn't realize it was that dire.
Oh, I found another spider.
I'm sorry.
Yep. That's okay. Good. Don't apologize to us. You're the dead one.
Sorry.
Oh, science nearby.
It's right next to a berry. Oh, there's another spider next to you, Boc.
I wish you could ride it. Whoa, I got bucked off of it.
Man, I
bet they'll have that at some point. Oh, shit, got me.
Yeah, there's some concept art of the kids riding ladybugs and spiders on like saddles.
Dude, I want a ladybug so bad.
Pet ladybug would be awesome.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
I want a pet earthworm. We're getting so good at fighting.
Yeah, then you'd be like Dune.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Water.
Ugh. It's gross in here. Hey, you drank it from... Oh, there's a scab thing in here. See? I knew that was going to be fun.
Oh my god. Did I drink it from inside the can? From outside the can?
Yeah, I was about to grab it and then it just disappeared in front of me.
Can we break these open?
Yeah. I think it's definitely worth it to break the web sacks open because you get different bug parts.
Yeah.
Really?
Like there's a stink bug part.
Yeah, like the bugs that the
spiders
kill.
You're like loot boxes.
Yeah, maybe we'll get
ladybug parts.
Like ladybug parts and
these are all gnat fuzz. Ah, spiderling.
The sparks from hitting the edge. Maybe we'll get like mosquito shit.
I'm moving.
Yeah.
Koi fish parts.
Whoa.
Yeah. Koi fish brains. Hey, look at this guy.
I'm watching.
Alright, it's getting dark. It's getting dark, so we should head up.
There's a baby spider.
Oh, it's gone out.
Baby.
What is that?
What?
Oh, mutation detected. Cardio fan. 3 of 3.
Yeah.
Did you guys just get that? Or did I just get it for running
no,
a
spider?
I didn't notice.
Yeah, get on, man.
I already have it.
Oh, lucky you.
It's for running a lot. I do a
same.
Lot of
that. A break. You do a lot of running away. You probably got it on the first night.
I did.
Go crawl up that straw, KC. See what's up there.
Okay.
I don't know which way to go.
No, up into the center of it.
Almost fell.
You didn't expect me to actually make it on here, did you?
It's not what I was asking you to do.
Well...
Now that I'm standing right in front of it, it's very easy to make it up here. Do you They're consider
high.
What you just did an athletic feat? Do you want praise?
Yes. Yes.
Too bad.
Oh!
There it goes, Mr. Athlete. Oh, it's going to get so dark. We were so close. We can still try it. There's a bit of light left. Let's go.
There it goes.
This web's going to be in the way.
No!
This is where it gets... bad for me.
Maybe we should stay on the frisbee then.
Well, make
to fight
nice...
the Oh, there's some science down there.
I picked up some sprigs so we can
sleep here.
Oh, wait,
I can't see anything.
Oh, yeah, why don't we just go to sleep? We'll make a tent.
Yeah.
But then the fireflies.
Yeah, but like, let's stay on the tent. Jacob can't see shit, so instead of exploring, let's stay on the tent, build a shelter, not sleep yet. And see if the fireflies will come to us. I'm gonna fall. I can't see anything.
You can't build on the
frisbee.
Oh,
I made it to a zipline. Yeah. Make a tent on the frisbee.
No, we can't.
Oh, you can't.
Oh.
Okay.
There.
Right there.
Oh.
Nice.
I'll be right back. Please don't kill me. Please don't destroy the spiders so that they run at me. and let them kill me.
Curtis requested that we don't kill him in the next 2 minutes.
I feel like you guys are getting into trouble.
What?
Oh, I did not mean to do that.
Oh,
what me? I didn't do that.
Did that scare you guys?
Yes.
That's what you get.